Agilent U1450A/60A series insulation resistant testers quick start video. The U1450A/60A series insulation resistant testers is designed to test the integrity of windings in motor or cable in electrical installation. These testers are commonly used for industrial, electrical and telecommunication applications. The U1450A/60A series is capable of measuring insulation resistance up to 260 gigaohm and has 5 user selectable test voltages. The Agilent insulation resistant testers consists of 5 models with 2 types of display, the OLED and LCD. When you purchase the U1450A/60A series, you will receive the followings. The U1450A/60A series is powered by 4 1.5V AA batteries. Let's start by installing the batteries to the meter. The U1450A/60A series allows you to perform insulation resistant testing remotely via PC, smartphone or tablet with report generation capability. Before you start, you need to pair your Bluetooth adapter with PC. You will also need to install Agilent handheld meter logger software. First, connect your tester to the Agilent handheld meter logger software via the U1117A IR to Bluetooth adapter. Your tester will connect automatically. Select the default job ID, test template, test ID or create a new one. Start the IR measurement. The U1450A/60A series allows you to adjust to your desired test voltage output from 10V to 1.1 kV in 1V steps. Follow the steps below. Press Setup, press Range and go to Menu 8. Edit the IR voltage by pressing the TDARPI. Use the arrow button to edit the values. Press TDARPI to save your setting. Press the setup button for more than 1 second to exit. Press hold and test to start the test. Typical applications include in this section, I will show you how to make an insulation resistant test with AC motor at 500V test voltage. Make sure the motor is de-energized before performing any resistance measurement. First, connect the test lead to the terminal as shown. Then, connect the test lead to the grounded motor frame and the motor winding terminal. Switch the insulation output voltage to 500V IR test position. Press lock followed by test button to start the IR measurement. The IR measurement is shown as displayed. With this, I conclude the Agilent U1450A/60A series insulation resistant testers quick start video. For more information, please go to www.agilent.com/find/insulation testers.